And more Gwinnett County Schools workers, rather, are getting a bonus. Teachers, counselors, and other workers who are part of the teacher salary schedule were already set to get a $700 bonus this month. The Board of Education voted yesterday to extend that pay bump to all active employees who are eligible for benefits. They'll see that money come in their paycheck in January.